I don't remember this boss fight taking so long. You just shoot him?
Damn. Your strategy worked.
What strategy?
I chose red and it gave me the impasta.
Did you just block my bullets?
Shit, I got caught. Fuck.
Yeah. Unless, would a chaff grenade make him pained? It does stun him.
Wow.
Wait, can I shoot him when he's stunned? No, doesn't look like it. I'm guessing if I use a chaff grenade, I can just stun him and then shoot him. Probably the easiest way to win this fight.
Damn it.
That's cheating. He just brought out his sword and fucking sliced me, rude. Yep, got you. There we go. I have one left. No, kick him again once he's up. Wait for it, wait for it.
And it just really upped my kill cooldown. Like, are you kidding me?
He went that way. Why'd I stand there? This is the one area of this game that tests me, I feel like, so far. I should be able to get him this time, though. I found a decent strategy in just throwing chaff grenades at him until he cries like a baby. Excuse me. Come on. Make me feel alive again.
30 seconds.
Yeah, well, fuck you, ninja. What the fuck? Chaff you. What up? Get chaffed. Really?
Do you want to skip?
There you go. Alright.
Okay. It's called It's like 45 seconds.
That's all I have to do now is just lure him into getting hit by me. Yep. Chaff grenades. I didn't know I had those. Run! Hell yeah, dude.
I win.